So, 7 a.m. in Shanghai, the pimp DJ truck is packed up, and I'm now about to do one of the most bizarre gigs of my life, but that should be fun.